For more fashion tips, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
Life is too short to wear boring clothes, and honestly, I'm a big believer in that. Welcome to Myntra Gets Me. I'm Tanumita, and Myntra is getting me a new challenge today. So let's find out what today's challenge is. So I have my fishbowl here. Elegance never goes out of style, and a sari is 6 yards of pure grace. Your challenge for today is to contemporize this classic old piece and make it work in 3 new ways. I am super thrilled to be doing today's challenge because it involves a sari and I love wearing saris. So let's not wait and let's get the clothes rack in. So we have all the saris here and honestly it's a beautiful spread. So let's find out which sari I'm going to style today. I love this color and this plum color is quite in trend. But what really reminds me of my Bengali roots is this beautiful red sari. It's got like a red and gold work and it also has tassels. So I think I'm gonna pick this for today. So I will quickly go and change and I'll show you how I style it in 3 different ways. So that's my first look for this sari. I've kept it simple but added a little contemporary twist to it. I've draped it in the regular way and added a denim blue jacket to just add a little more fun to the look. I've taken the pallu over the jacket and belted all of it together. I've styled the look with oxidized jewellery and added a dash of colour by wearing colourful mojri. So I hope you guys like it. Now let me show you the next style. And that's my second look. For the second style, what I have done is I have worn a white linen shirt and worn the blouse on top of it. For the sari, I have draped it in a Gujarati style and for my accessories today, I'm wearing a silver handcuff and minimal silver jhumkas. Now time for the final look. Let me quickly go and change and show you the final look. So this final look is for the girl on the go. So what I've done is I've kept the same white shirt and tucked it into a pair of black denim culottes and have wrapped my sari around it. And to accessorize it, I have used oxidized jewelry. And to add a little bit of extra edge to the entire outfit, I have added a pair of sneakers. So that's about my look from today's challenge. I hope you have enjoyed all the 3 styles. So the sari doesn't need to be boring. These are few of the many, many ways you can style your sari. So don't be afraid to experiment and go have fun with that sari. And I will see you in another episode. Until then, bye.